I should check in. Do you mind?
No, yeah, of course.
Weren't we just there?
What up, Monster Slayer Thanor?
Hey!
1 week to the LARP, you stoked?
Hell yeah.
Attaboy. No, we gotta talk road trips next. It's a long drive to Denver.
Are we driving with Steph?
We'll see. She's a GM, so she's gotta be in Denver pretty early. What are you doing tonight?
Mom says I'm supposed to stay at the Lantern until she gets off work. But I kind of want to hang out at home. Is that okay?
Yo, he's trying to weasel you.
Do you, man. But I'm going to check that homework later tonight, though. Better be done, capiche?
Capiche. Good to meet you.
Yeah, same. See you around. So weird seeing you do the dad thing.
Dad thing? No. No, I'm better than a dad. I'm like dad plus.
Damn, he paid for the DLC.
We trust each other. He tells me stuff he doesn't even tell Char.
Ethan didn't tell Gabe about going to explore the old mine. He trusted me to keep his secret. Should I? Or should I blow his cover?
You good?
Yeah, fine. Just thinking about you as the Hobbs to Ethan's Calvin.
Exactly! That's exactly what it's like!
Except you're, you know, dating his mom.
Oh.
Clearly you haven't read my Calvin and Hobbs fanfiction.
Wow.
What?
Dude!
What do you say we get you settled in?
Okay, that's just freaky as hell.
So, this is what a mining town looks like. Thought there'd be more guys in overalls running around.
With soot all over their faces?
Exactly. What do they mine here, though?
Used to be silver back in the day.
And now?
Business.
Uranium. They blow these big holes in the mountains and sell it off to nuclear power plants.
Oh.
Yeah. We'll actually be able to hear a blast later tonight. This is my buddy, Jed.
Buddy hell, will you listen to this horse shit? His boss, he means.
You own the Black Lantern.
Dude.
For the last 12 years or so. It's good
that
to meet
beard.
You, Alex. Heard a hell of a lot about you.
Oh?
Only bad stuff. Mostly lies.
Your brother's full of shit. You know that? He just about wet himself waiting for you to get here.
Oh, did he manage to hold it in this time? Good for you, Gabe.
I like her.
Yeah, she's okay, I guess. We're heading in. You coming?
In a minute. Supposed to meet Eleanor to talk spring festival decorations. He tell you about the festival yet?
Not in detail.
I'll fill you in later. Like, you do not want to get this guy started.
I'm loquacious, goddammit. It's Char.
What?
Oh, before you leave, word of warning. Max got that old bug up his ass again.
So I've heard.
Yeah. So, just, you know, eyes open. Anyway, you guys go settle. Alex, pleasure.
I'll mind, Jed. So, spring festival equals mountain prom.
It's a lot cooler than it sounds.
Not possible. I'm picturing some straight up Wicker Man shit.
Oh, you've been before.
Shit, man.
Damn.
This is all yours?
Don't sound so surprised.
When you said that you had a nice place, I was picturing small but homey.
Well then, welcome to my crib.
Seriously, this is great.
And the best part is, it's actually yours. Ooh. I'm mostly staying at Charlotte's now.
Nice.
Gabe, I love it.
Good.
I mean it. I don't know what to say.
Can say thank you, or maybe you're the best, or I'm definitely naming my first and third born children Gabriel or Gabriella.
Sure thing. Didn't we already do the whole staring at me thing?
It's just
awkward.
You look a lot like how I imagine you'd be.
Yeah?
Do I look how you expected?
You haven't really changed.
Really?
You still look 15.
Shut up.
I mean, obviously you're like a man, dude. But you still have the same facial expressions and stuff. You're still you.
Thanks.
Which is good, because if you weren't still you, I'd have to give your gift to someone else.
Wait, what?
Mama Lords of Science.
Surprise.
Wait, is this... This is the album I requested.
I know, I'm good.
I was gonna get this for you.
Well, I got it for you first, so I get the credit.
Kings of Leon.
Stop that.
I can't. It's too late.
I'm trying to think if this is Macho Vision.
Oh yeah, go get him, bro. Vision.
Whatever their tagline was.
Lifetime of practice. Turn.
Even I have my limits.
Yeah, that's all you.
Hey, tell you, how's it going? Thank you, DBGs.
Just give me a sec. Yeah!
Where my money?
Hey, Mac. Can I help you?
Something's wrong.
I read Riley's phone. I know you've been meeting with her behind my back. It's not what you think, Mac.
Oh, good. Because I thought you were fucking my girlfriend!
Dude, I promise, you've got it all wrong. Tell me why I shouldn't kick your ass right now!
No. No, 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 not here. No, no, not here!
Not my place, Mac.
You really need to talk to your girlfriend. I'm talking to you!
Stay.
Stay.
The fuck.
The fuck.
Away from her.
Away from him.
Charge. That's a shiner.
Gabe, I didn't...
It's okay.
Damn. I did Italian Mob. I did. In a secret ending.
This is just fucking psycho. You could both go fuck yourselves!
I'm so sorry!
Don't worry about it!
Fuck! Wait, Gabe.
Alex, it's fine. I gotta go stop my shift.
Great.
Don't worry, just a flesh wound. Just a flesh wound.
I'm okay.
She's okay, guys.
I'm okay.
She's okay. She's okay.
I guess I might as well unpack.
Let's see. Hey, Alex, this is Ryan. It was really nice to meet you at the record store. Looking forward to talking to you more. Nice to meet you, too. Sounds good. All right, let's unpack. Yo, we even got a fish. Shoo shoo.
Oh God, Shoo Shoo's gonna look so grungy on this nice bed. She's gotten me through some hard times, but I was hoping we were done with that. Ethan. Ethan's really talented.
Dang. Good drawing.
I never heard back from Sydney. At least she... I really wish those Mets had worked. Chelsea. The rare bright spot from my time in the group home.
Rye, I'm telling you, his story doesn't add up. He wants you.
He's helping me get into college, baby. You know dudes can do nice things without the expectation of getting laid, right?
Ooh.
A high school dropout. A guy who went to fucking juvie, wants to be your study buddy? What, out of the goodness of his heart?
Oh my God, Mac, we're friends. There is nothing going on between Gabe and me.
So Mac was reading Riley's text. Boyfriend of the year.
Nice. Dear Miss Leth, appreciation program has been reviewed. We're pleased to inform you have been selected. Yes, good on her. Now what? Aww.
Crazy how much we've changed. No way.
Way.
Guess Gabe didn't cut out our parents. How mature. Look at them. Mom's healthy. Dad's only kind of an asshole.
Okay.
My journal. Time to add my latest meltdown.
Back out. See Mac angry. Saw red inside my ribs. Yeah, what about crawling in my skin? Skin is something real.
Ugh. I'll finish this later. Way.
Here's a little something to say. Welcome home. Can't wait to hear you shred, G. It's like, gee whiz, you better play that right. Free bird.
Well, Alex, you just went nuts and beat the shit out of somebody in front of your brother. So, how are you feeling right now?
Alex sings.
When you were here before, look you in the eye.
Really? We're going with Creep?
You dress like an angel. skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so very special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. Whatever makes you happy, whatever you want, you're so very special. God, I wish I was special, but I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. I don't belong here.
You and your damn surprises, Gabe.
I'm sorry, it's just like, come on. The guitar distortion is what makes Creep such a good song. Just like going into the chorus, just like hearing that.
Being here is too good to be true. I'm not gonna let anything mess it up.
Hey, do you know what would mess it up? Murder.
I should go downstairs and set things right with Gabe.
The hell is this stuff? Okay. All right, where am I? Oh, it's like Pac-Man. Alright. Oh, son of a gun. Dagnabbit. Oh, you gotta get them all and then go. Yeah, welcome back, youth. Darn it! No, go down. Keep going. Must get all the scores. You fool. All right, keep going. Oh. So that's what happens. Wait for it. Oh, there's fall damage. I did not know there was fall damage. Yeah, it's all Messi's fault. Always Messi's fault.
Brian, just forget it.
Stop that. You need to take care of yourself.
Got Mac patched up. Let's take a look at you now. Oh, looks pretty nasty right about here. So, it hurts when you breathe?
Alex, you made it. Charlotte, ooh. Right? I'm sorry you had to see that fight. What a terrible first impression.
Dad? I'm taking Gabe to the station. We need a first aid kit that doesn't predate the discovery of bacteria.
It's fine. I don't need to go.
Ryan knows what he's doing now. You just go with him.
Alex, I'll be back soon, okay?
Okay.
Well, there goes my bartender and my backup bartender.
I love that. It's a falling star?
Yeah. Or rising. Depends on the day, I guess.
So, what's it doing today?
It's arising.
Rising, for sure. First day of my new life. Oh, good. I'm glad Mac's stupidity didn't ruin everything. I heard Ethan gave you an issue of his comic. He obviously thinks you're really cool.
I know literally nothing about kids, but he seems like one of the good ones.
I appreciate that. He's my favorite person.
Beef pie special. Watch the gravy.
Jed, you didn't have to.
Now, Ryan said you're skipping dinner. No starving artists on my watch.
Yeah, no starving.
I do have to get going. I'm making some pieces for the Spring Festival, and they have to be done tonight. Sorry I couldn't talk longer. Oh, that's okay. So glad you're here, Alex. I'm looking forward to getting to know you.
Yeah, same.
Bye, thanks for supper.
Yep.
She's really cute.